Introducing Dynamic Dates Management in Automation. New actions allow you to change start and due dates, adjust custom date fields, and use expressions for precise scheduling. It also considers working and non-working days for realistic timelines, ensuring that your projects stay on track. The new and advanced filtering options are now available in Table View. These enhancements, which include relative date filters and exclusion options, help zero in on specific tasks and projects, filter tasks by name, files, or parent properties to facilitate refined filtering. Explore these options by enabling them in Wrike Labs. Our latest release enhances sub-item handling with a new design. Experience a table view-like interface that allows effortless viewing and organization of nested items. With customizable configurations and drag-and-drop functionality maintained, managing your workflow has never been easier. Read more about these and other exciting features in our release notes.